to select riders. Class of 8 entries is expected. 8 entries. Bring it right in, please. It's our East Coast Championship, Tampa Radio, Hunter Pleasure, Amateur Ride Select Class. Gate is closed, that is our class. Thank you, exhibitors. You're at a trot, please. Trot, please. Canter, please. Canter. And gallop phase, and the gallop phase. Walk phase, walk phase. Reverse and walk place. Reverse and walk place. Canter. Canter, please. And gallop phase, and gallop. Walk phase. Now trot phase, trot phase. Mm-hmm. Thank you, exhibitors. It's lineup time. You may drop your entries to the center and line up facing a ringmaster, please.
Do not ride in.
And line up, please. As our final entry comes to the lineup, if you would please.
Nice round of applause.
Very nice pass. And down on the far end, there's a dog in the ring. It must be removed immediately. Thank you. We do have the results of lore class number 379. Half Arabian Hunter Pleasure Amateur Juride Select. It's our East Coast Championship class. Top five award to go to entry number 1013, LV Flashpoint. Lindsay Adams for Brianna White, Top Body Springs, North Carolina. Top five award to entry number 1175, WR Courageous Cadet. Melinda Roberts, CR Rider of Princeton, New Jersey. Top five award to 1179, Aladdin from Rising Fire. Mackenzie Anton, CR Rider of Louisville, Kentucky. And we thank Mackenzie. She is heading out of the ring for her dressage test. Thank you very much and congratulations. And a top five award and your East Coast Reserve champion. We congratulate entry number 1045, F.A. Miss Lillie, Lexi Wilson for Carolina City. Eastern Pennsylvania. Top five award and your East Coast champion, 1181. SRC Phoenix Rising, Cole Downs, driving for Adrian Hancock Leon. Louisville, Kentucky, congratulations, your East Coast champion. Once again, we draw your attention to Victory Lane. We congratulate our top five award winners, entry number 1013, LV Flashpoint, Lindsay Adams, for Brianna White, Holly Springs, North Carolina. Top five award to 1175, WR Courageous Cadet, Melinda Roberts, CRM Rider of Princeton, New Jersey. Again, we congratulate 1179, Aladdin's Rising Fire, and Mackenzie Hanson. She had to leave to go do her dressage test. Top five award in your East Coast Reserve champion, 1045. F.A. Miss Lillie, Lexi Wilson, for Carol Proceeds, Venetia, Pennsylvania. Top five award in your East Coast champion, the 1181, SRC Phoenix Rising. Cole Downs is ready for Adrian Hancock Leon of Louisville, Kentucky. Congratulations to our East Coast champion.